So what brings you out here tonight?
I just come to support the film and to see it.
Seriously? Yeah. Are you a fan of The Rock?
Oh, for sure. Yeah, since I was probably like 11, 8. I don't even remember. But yeah, I was a big wrestling fan through the whole extent of The Rock's career. And then when he left, I kind of left too.
All right, so most of his movies are action films.
Yes.
Are you an action movie guy, or are you more like romance, comedy?
I like both. You know, I can't say I like one more than the other. It's just like a mood thing. It's like R&B versus rap. Like, sometimes you want to move for a romantic movie. Sometimes, you know, you want to see action.
Cool. So we know what brings you out here tonight, but what are you up to, Melvin?
Just working. I just finished filming two projects, one in New York, one in Portland, a film and a show called American Vandal. Promoting the show Unreal. It's on Lifetime right now on Mondays, 10 o'clock. So yeah, just working, staying busy, and also producing my own content.
What can we expect from American Vandal?
American Vandal is going to be crazy. It's going to be insane. I don't want to say too much, but it's going to be a lot.
A lot in a like blow our mind type of way?
Yeah, it's gonna blow your mind. It's gonna blow your mind. I'm super excited about it.
Okay, I'll take your word for it. Well, thank you so much.
No problem.
Have a good